It's and I can never find out.
It's amazing what being blindfolded and high chair does to equilibrium. It's really something. So, let's see, on the count, the hell are you people out here? I feel like I'd be a bad sport for taking this blindfold off, but I'm starting to sweat now. Is somebody gonna hit it or hit me or something? What happens now? Hello?
You're doing great, Matt. You're great.
You're doing it, buddy. Did you miss it or you're still screaming? Just don't fall.
Take some off. No, Jason's just warming up.
All right, go. Yeah. I just keep missing.
He's been stretching.
All right. Well, I'm sweating. Just so you know, I'm officially sweating. So whenever you're ready. Is it close? Come on, my shoulder's getting tired. Okay. Go! I'm getting so nervous. I can hear people up there laughing. I don't know for some reason.
Sorry, Matt, we just had to go take
care of it. They called us backstage, so we...
What?
No, we just had to... They needed something.
This is baloney.
We haven't moved at all.
You need to go to batting practice.
I do.
hit it hard.
Do you want me to hold your microphone? Oh gosh.
When things go wrong. Holy smokes!
That's one way to do it.
I mean, when you hit that thing, it is like crushing.
What should we do? Just stomp it?
Now, I have to pitch it to him.
The bad news is,
I
hit you, but you got candy out of it, so are we even?
If you're in the front row, I would watch out. Please don't injure any fans.
This one made me just hit Emily instead of everyone.
Hey guys, it's gonna be great!
Here we go. Matt Cohen walks to the mound. He checks out the batter, feeling a bit nervous, uncomfortable about his pitching performance.
Especially because he's wearing a headband. It looks nice though.
He lines it up for the swing. He checks first base. He senses somebody's going to steal first base. And the pitch. Seems here the batter is trying to ice the pitcher, is what we're seeing. The pitcher regains his confidence. The batter's standing in the pocket. And we go.